Greetings and salutations. You are Heather? Well then, what can I do for you? There are no stupid questions. That's the most stupidest question I've ever heard. I don't know. Probably row out to the middle of the lake somewhere. Bring along a bottle of tequila, my sax, and some Bach. Looks like I made one of your friends angry. You wouldn't think of them as friends. What do you consider them then? Stepping stones. Interesting. Well, looks like I've made one of them angry. Don't want to keep the others waiting, do we? Yeah, I'll see you around. Definitely. Well, well, well. You did say that we'd be seeing each other around. What can I help you with, darling? You need something. Well, I don't know how much I'll be able to provide, but I'll try my best. What is it you need? A favor. For what? My apologies. Did you say killing Heather? Well, as much as I'd like for our meetings to be a little bit more lighthearted, I'm not complaining. Well, do you want the kill to be quick and easy or more personal? Personally, I'd go with quick and easy. Don't want to leave unnecessary clues. Unless you have a personal vendetta against one of these Heathers. Quick and easy is the way to go. Well, you give me a time and place, I'll be there. Guarantee it. Wow. I mean, I knew you weren't completely mentally stable, but I'm seeing you in a completely different light. Oh, no, don't get me wrong. This is a beautiful, beautiful new look on you. I mean, I thought you were psychotic, but Damn. You're perfect. More perfect than I could have ever thought. Just I know after our weekly meetings, I should say, there's less talking, more a hiding of the body. We normally go our separate ways afterwards, but would you like to accompany me to get a slushie? Wonderful. Hey. Hey. Now. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't think I stuttered. I said, get your ass off of them now. Hard way then. I'm not in the mood for this. Normally I don't resort to hand-to-hand combat, but I feel like this is a little bit more necessary. Oh no, don't you worry about a next time. There won't ever be a next time. Look at me. Look at me, darling. Look at me. You're okay. He can't hurt you. He cannot hurt you anymore. And I'm here. I promise I'm here. I know. It was supposed to work. But that one shot missed and he got away. I didn't think he'd wind up back here with you. And if I knew this would have happened, I wouldn't have left you alone. But I thought I could chase after him and get him, but I tripped. Got caught up. Had to take care of a loose end. Won't happen again. It won't. He's gone. He won't be able to do anything again. I promise you. I promise you. Our love is gone. Let's go get a slushie.